be any different? Let's find out. MRA on the move, and let's go with a little trickery. Caleb Shufeldt throws it to Will Trammell. That's a lateral. He goes deep to Zach Everhart, who hauls it in for the big first down. And of course, that is going to lead to this. This time, Shufeldt says, listen, I'll handle all the downfield work from here. He connects with Trammell. The receiver takes it in for the score. EP is good. MRA strikes first. Okay, Ricky Black and company's turn. Ryan Buchanan looking downfield for a receiver. No one's open, so the quarterback uses his legs. And 14 has some wheels. He picks up the first down in the process. A few plays later, Buchanan gets it done with his arm, rolling to his right, finds Chandler Pride for the touchdown. Extra point ties the game. MRA trying to answer back, but they bobble the snap. Shufeldt will be sacked in the end zone for the safety. Prep will go into the half up 9-7. And in the second half, the home Patriots pull away from their rivals, Jackson Prep, still unbeaten, headed to that state title game. Coach Hefner and company, we'll see you there in Clinton. They win tonight 23-7.